Chief.
I know. Okay.
If Leon was right about Simmons, I want you to run. No matter what happens. Promise me.
Fine.
Ah, Agent Birkin, impeccable timing. Kindly take these two into custody, won't you?
They said you were involved in the terrorist attack. Is it true?
What? Are they running down the street screaming it to anyone who'll listen?
Answer me!
It's for the benefit of the United States and global security.
You can't see how killing the president is good for the country!
The president's dead?
Well, we had Leon to thank for that.
God damn you, Simmons!
Dispose of them. Those two are still of use to us.
You need to be more careful.
All right. So what's the plan, hero?
You think you can make it to that door? Why don't we just waste him? Because I need you to take care of Sherry.
Can we wrap this up? I do have better things to do.
What are you two gonna do?
Finish Simmons.
There's information on here that could stop the C-virus. Simmons wants it.
Thanks. I'll put a call into FOS, get you some protection. Now move!
Go! Run!
Not a chance.
You promised!
I lied.
Sorry. I trusted Simmons. I should have been able to see through his lies. This is all my fault.
Just following orders, right? I thought you were doing the right thing. Find the vaccine. Save the world and all that. What just happened?
Ugh, of course. They took our weapons.
Hey, there's our gear.
How do we get in there?
Luck.
Thanks.
Sherry!
I'm all right!
You sure?
Hey, break down the door! Save me from climbing through those air ducts. Not bad for a girl.
My pleasure.
Electricity temporarily rerouted to incubation chamber. To activate elevator, please attach reserve battery.
Reserve battery?
Where the hell is it?
Won't know till we find it.
Reserve battery 1 activated. 25% charged.
We gotta get more? Damn it! Hey!
Okay!
Sherry!
Roger!
Hurry up!
That's hardly practical. We got no choice.
Really? There's no other way up? Well...
More juice. We gotta find those reserve batteries.
Sherry!
Okay!
Sherry!
Halfway there.
Reserve battery 3 activated. 75% charged.